Hello friends, welcome to Take Topic. I am Harihar. Today here we are going to discuss a quiz competition question paper, friend, which is organized by Business Standard. You know, Business Standard is a daily financial newspaper. This is a 2019 question paper, so don't waste your time. Let's begin. Here, before going to the question, we have to know what is the time limit. Here, there is around 30 minutes given to the attempt this quiz, and there is no internal time limit for the individual parts because there are 7 parts. There will be no negative marking for incorrect answers. Here, part 1, which is from the brand ambassador. Here, first is Leonardo olive oil brand ambassador is Sanjeev Kapoor. Sanjeev Kapoor is the brand ambassador of Leonardo olive oil. And Valvoline brand ambassador is Virat Kohli. Uber India brand ambassador also Virat Kohli. UP Samajwadi Kisan Bima Yojana brand ambassador is Nawazuddin Siddiqui. Mahi Manyavar brand ambassador is Virat Kohli. Mother's Absolute Affection brand ambassador is Madhuri Dixit. Imami Edible Oil brand ambassador is Salman Khan. Tata Motors Global brand ambassador is Lionel Messi. Snickers brand ambassador is MS Dhoni. Assam Tourism brand ambassador is Himant Biswa Sarma. Next is name of the company they founded. Here, first, Frederick Wallace Fred Smith. He founded FedEx. Ferruccio founded Lamborghini. Mohanlal Dayal Chauhan founded Parle. Pius Bansal founded Lenskart. Jack Dorsey founded Twitter. William and James founded Functionalism. Kevin Systrom founded Instagram. Rajat Tuli and Rahul Anand founded Happily Unmarried. Ram Dayal Joshi founded Vaidyanath Group. Phil Knight founded Nike. Next is answer the questions. Here, the host country of the FIFA World Cup 2018 is Russia. Myntra launched its second offline store in Bengaluru for this private label, that is Rod's Core Showroom. The CBI alleged this airline influenced India's international flying regulations through lobbyist is Rajendra Dubey in Air Asia. Name the Noida-based firm to launch the series of TVS, that is Videotex. She is the recently appointed chief economist and head of policy advocacy at Tata Sons. She is Rupa Purushottaman. Here, China's largest property developer by sales is Evergrande Group and Vanke. Name the only Indian on the Forbes list of the top 100 athletes. He is Virat Kohli. The Chief Minister of Tripura, Biplab Kumar Deb. This RTI activist filed an application to know how many people died in Mumbai due to fire incidents over the last 6 years. It is Ahmed Sheikh. Next is answers should from these words, that is demonetization. The Premier Association of the Indian Pharmaceutical Industry, that is IDMA, and a neighborhood of Mumbai like Malad. The Hindi word of the policy, that is Niti. The scientific theory proposed as a solution to the missing mass problem in extragalactic astronomy, that is MOND, means modified Newtonian dynamic. Scotland leading retailer for outdoor clothing, camping equipment, cycling and climbing gear. It is Tissot. Next is punchline. Working together for a healthier world. It is P. Fisher. Shadiyon ke liye. It is Binani Cement. The taste of India. It is Amul, not Amup. It is Amul. There is little a bit of sale in everybody's life. That is SAIL, Steel Authority of India Limited. No one can eat just one, that is less. Next is match following. Amazon, that is Cinder's Lens. Burger King, that is Poppies. Campbell's Soup, that is Whole Foods. General Mills, that is Blue Buffalo. Walmart, that is Bonobos. Next is part 7, that is last. GST percentage on these products. Chewing gum, that is 5%. Aftershave, that is 18%. Gold, 3%, only 3%. Ayurvedic medicine, 5%. Washing powder, 18% GST. Thanks for watching.